The two victims in this case are 57-year-old Robert Johnson and his son, 33-year-old Scott Johnson. Hamilton police are working now to unravel the mystery of what happened in their home last night. Police believe that both men lived in the same home on Chamberlain Drive. About 9:30 last night, two 911 calls were made to Hamilton police. One came from Scott Johnson's girlfriend. She heard Scott and his father arguing while she was talking to him on the phone, and then she heard a gunshot. She asked for assistance to be sent to the house. A second 911 call came from a family member who discovered the body of Robert Johnson.
My relation of Robert Johnson that called 911 and just very upset, obviously, to be expected, and saying that he wanted to, perform CPR, help his brother, and what had happened.
Hamilton police got to the scene. They searched the house. It was only then that the body of Scott Johnson was discovered. Hamilton police say they have no history of domestic violence runs to this home. They really have no history of run-ins with either one of these men. They'll be talking to family members, trying to piece together what happened leading up to these two deaths. From Hamilton, Andrew Setters, News 5.